Hello everyone, in this video we have one triangle and this length is given 6, here is given 5, here is given 10, and ratio of these two angles is given 2. The question is, what is the area of the triangle ABC? Okay. First of all, I want to create an angle bisector line here. So these angles must be equal alpha, right? Okay. After that, if you focus on this triangle, notice that we have one more an angle bisector line, right? So we know that according to the angle bisector theorem, ratio of these two sides must be equal ratio of these two sides. Next step, let's call here x. So here must be equal 2x, right? After that, I want to represent this length with y. Therefore, we know that the square of the angle bisector length is equal to 2x times 10 minus 5 times x, right? Therefore, y squared equal 20x minus 5x. So, y squared equal 15x. That means y is going to be root 15x. Okay. That's right here, y equal root 15x. Okay. Then, notice that this length is 6 minutes, right? So 6 minus x left here. Then I want to represent this length with m. Therefore, let's clear here. Therefore, if we apply angle bisector theorem for triangle ABD, so ratio of these two sides must be equal ratio of these two sides, right? So m over root 15x must be equal 6 minus x over x. It means m is going to be 6 minus x times root 15x over x. That's right here, m equal 6 minus x times root 15x over x. After that, if you focus on triangle ABD, for this triangle, if we use the formula of the angle bisector length, we get the value of x, right? Okay. Let's clear here. So 2x whole squared equal 6 minus x times root 15x over x times root 15x minus 6 minus x times x, right? Therefore, if we move this term left hand side of the equation, so 6 minus x times x plus 4x squared equal 6 minus x times 15x over x, right? So these are again 6x minus x squared plus 4x squared equal 90 minus 15x. If you organize the equation, 3x squared plus 21x minus 90 equals 0. If you divide both sides of the equations with 3, we get x squared plus 7x minus 30 equals 0, right? You know that x squared is x times x, and minus 30 equals 10 times minus 3. So x plus 10 times x minus 3 equals 0. It means first root equals minus 10, but it cancels out. So x is going to be 3 units. Right? It means here is 6 and here is 3. So now, if you focus on this triangle, notice that the sides of the triangle are 6, 8, 10. Therefore, this triangle is 6, 8, 10, spatial right triangle. So here must be equal 90 degrees. So now we can calculate the area of the triangle ABC is, right? So the area equal 6 times base over 2. So the area equal 33 units squared. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye-bye.